we're in here totally in the dark.
Totally lost.
No, totally in the dark. No sun back here.
Totally dark. Almost.
He's tiny. I should just make a movie of the whole trail, like a 10-minute long movie.
Yeah, I can see it is not like when we went back.
Mm. It's nice. I'm going to enjoy it. Wow, this is beautiful. This is going to come out looking pretty neat on film. Don't let me fall off. You would hate to see me fall in there, wouldn't you? They're awful. Coming back out into the sunlight now. Do you want to take a little video of me walking?
Here is my big baby walking. Oh, walking. Walk. Yeah, it is number 21. From Caroline.
There's nowhere in Naples you can get like this. I don't think. We should go to Big Cypress sometime. Yeah, that's Big Cypress National Preserve. It's that's out east of Estero. I went on some field trips there when I was a kid. If you take Immokalee Road on the way out to Immokalee, if you keep going, you go past it. Let's look at this whole thing again over here. We'll come back around. They got like a little, some water here. They got like water right on the ground here. Wow, look at this huge spider web. Oh, there's a bird in there. There's a couple birds. Yeah, you see it right there? The big spider in there too. See that? Right there. There's probably something. There's probably an alligator in the water here. There's a snake or something I can see. And earthworms down there a bit in the ground. You know what earthworms are? Let's go this other way.